In this play, we're going to have a drive by our BHD go to our center official and a blocking foul called on Stanford. The foul was called by our lead official. The question now is, would this foul have been better served being called by our center official, as the drive is originating from center's position and the contact ends up in center's primary coverage area?